Agri's.
Yeah.
Good job, lots of plays, very good. Good job, that was much better. So again, by slowing down as you round the pylon, it helps the dog to stay close and to not bump the pylon at the same time. All right, so now what we're going to do